I was down in the infield earlier, and I got to tell you, the infield on race day is a completely different animal than what I've seen the rest of this week. The excitement down there is really picking up.
Even the cars sound louder on race day. The fans cluster in the garage area, taking a look for their favorite drivers. They are all a part of the race day buzz.
It's like electricity. It's going through. Everybody's having fun. Everybody can't wait for the race to start.
Yes, it is race day in Kentucky.
You think this was a derby?
My sister said these are the new derby hats.
And you just happened to pick a beer.
Yeah, well, we had to drink a few to make them.
There were more serious fans.
That is the oil tank.
These folks were taking a tour through the garage area put on by NAPA and hosted by race car driver Hermie Sadler.
It's really good for the fans to try to better understand what they see when they're seeing it and why the drivers and the crew chiefs do certain things.
You name it, it's happening here. From tires heading to the track to drivers heading to their garage.
That's awesome. And obviously, I've competed here at Kentucky many times for Nationwide and for the truck race. And, you know, to show up and have a packed house for those races, you add another 40,000 seats. It's going to be awesome for the people of Kentucky and the surrounding areas.
Yeah, Yaley is an Indiana guy, so he knows how important a cup race is to this area. He's like Tony Stewart, actually. They were buddies back when they used to run those Indy cars, and Yaley's still trying to get his traction in the Sprint Cup side of things, and he will be in the race tonight.